get punched in the face for thinking I'm just a YouTuber.
This is fucking dirt. I don't give a fuck what you nigga, you right there. You with the fat ass mom that just walked past and shit. Yeah, you. Yeah, your mom's fat ass nigga. I'm about to talk to you in my comments. Suck my with your mother's lip, nigga.
Okay, YouTube, it's your boy Upper Class, and you are now tuning to the Realest Reaction channel on the tube. I need everyone to like, comment, subscribe, hit the bell notification so you're notified every time I drop a new video. By the way, I just created a new channel. I'll be dropping content on that channel. I'll leave the link in the description below. I need everyone to go subscribe to that channel because tonight I'm going to be dropping a banger on that channel. You know what's going on, man. I need everybody to go subscribe from now so y'all don't miss it. And I'm gonna premiere the video, so now me and everybody get the chance to tune in. I'm gonna premiere it on the other channel. The new channel was created today, so go subscribe. It's called BMG Got the City Hot. The link is in the description. Go subscribe now. But anyway, so a fan sent me this video and they said they wanted my opinion. So I should do a reaction to the video. I haven't watched it yet, so I'm going to get straight into it and see what's going on in this video. From the title, it says MV King girlfriend is pressing charges. So, let's see what's going on. Let's see what the fuck is going on.
Watch, I violate everything, bro. You want me sitting outside in front of strobing, in front of East... You got me sitting outside, I peed on myself. You got crim niggas asking me questions about you and all that. Work through everything, you're gonna be so mad at me, bitch. You're gonna be mad at me. By the way, he got five all cars.
My back in the like hold five. Up. Hold up. So he got her waiting and she peed on herself. How the fuck you end up peeing on yourself? What the fuck? Are you five?
Right now? Yellow, also, y'all looking for him anyway.
What she just said?
No. Also, y'all look. By the way, he got five. All that. Work through everything. You're gonna be so mad at me, bitch. You're gonna be mad at me. By the way, he got five all cars. Like five right now? Also, y'all looking for him anyway.
All right. I don't know if she meant to say R cards or whatever, but it sounded like face cards. Like, she said R cards, but face cards. I had a face card before and shit. I remember one time police, I got arrested for something else, and another precinct came and picked me up, said they had to bring me in for questioning because I had a face card for a shooting or some shit. Anyway, I guess somebody said I did something or whatever, so they picked me up and shit. So if that's what she's saying, like, nigga got face calls, which means the boys are looking for him. We aware of the situation that just recently happened with him and ABG Nil. So that could be one of the reasons why they looking for him also. But you as a shorty, you hear that, why are you sticking around in there? You should have just walked out. Like, you know what, fuck it. I'm not gonna put him in more, you feel me? Let's see what she's saying.
No, Navarre Enrique Vasquez. He like, he jumping out with the firearm. He doing all of that because the boyfriend is singing one of his hot songs. So he's singing.
Hold up. So you say, she's saying what? What she, this video is confusing me. What did she say? MV King jumped out on somebody with a grip because the other girl boyfriend was singing an op song. So he jumped out with the grip. So basically what she's doing, she's snitching on him for somebody else. What the fuck?
Sir, like, he be doing too much with his friends. So it's like, I gotta find somewhere to go while he's doing whatever he's doing with his friends.
This was yesterday. You walking around, you got five alcohol, and you walking around with a firearm, for real? For real? This was yesterday, and you walking around, you got five alcohol, and you walking around with a firearm, for real?
Has he ever strangled or choked you?
Yeah, he ever strangled. He choked me. Strangled me, too.
Do you guys have a child in common or anything?
No, we don't have no child in common. Nothing.
Do you believe that he's capable of killing you?
I don't know what you're capable of doing if you can do all of that, so I don't know. I don't know if that person's capable of killing you. This is why I'm here today. Because I keep getting threats too. Every time something goes wrong between us, or he do something wrong to me, or he hit me, or he do something wrong and I say I'm gonna call the cops, that's the threats that I get right there.
Has he ever strangled a...
What the fuck? Nah. No way. Shawty is a whole rat. Like, she is 6'9 at the most. I know a lot of people gonna try to come on here and bash me about the fact that she's a female and he's abusing her or whatever. For all that, you're smart enough to leave. Just leave the nigga the fuck alone, right? Now, you can tell by the video what type of person she is. You can tell she's a provokeful and vindictive female, my nigga. Because at the end of the day, why are you recording this whole situation for the internet to see? Like, basically what you're doing. Like, how y'all like to say when come to these niggas, I be clout chasing? No, nigga. This is what clout chasing is. Because why are you even recording? Why are you even recording yourself snitching? You're snitching. You're recording yourself snitching. All right, they gonna say, oh, she's the female that got abused. It's not really the same thing. Oh, she's a civilian. She's not in the street. All right, fuck it. You want to say that? That's a given. But why are you putting that out there? Obviously, I guarantee you, if he wasn't who he was, who he is, that would never happen. She would have never went live about it. You feel what I'm saying? She went live at the precinct. That shit is corny. At the end of the day, should have just left the nigga alone. And no, it don't matter if I don't like the nigga. None of that shit. You don't have to like somebody to be real about a situation. I don't need to like the nigga. I still don't like the nigga because son got out of character. You feel me? But at the end of the day, like, this shit right here is off the meter, like, corny. Like, this is off the meter corny. Shorty in the precinct giving full... Yo, but at the end of the day, like, look at this shit, man. Sometimes y'all niggas gotta understand you can't even control your female. How the fuck is you trying to control the streets? You dig what I'm saying? You supposed to be all this tough goon and this, that, and the third. You can't even control your female. Shorty is in the precinct. Like, you might as well would've just cut Shorty off. Or Shorty might as well would've just cut you off. Like, that shit is just retarded. Like, that shit just blew my, like... I got so much to say, but y'all know I don't like to make my videos too long, like, but I ain't gonna say she wrong for going and doing what she doing, but she wrong for recording it and putting it on the internet, like, what, you're trying to raise awareness so other females don't fuck with him and end up in the same situation, that's what you're gonna say? Fucking loser, that shit is crazy. Shorty's a loser for that. Like, she get the biggest L. She get the biggest fucking hee-haw of the year for that. Like, she, come on, comment them L's in the comment section. She's bugging up. She's bugging the fuck out. I still don't like Envy, but she's bugging the fuck out. And he's a derelict. Like, he's, I ain't gonna front. Y'all niggas gotta understand, some of the bitches y'all fuck with are opportunists. Once you start noticing certain shit about that bitch, nigga, tell her kick it. Tell her kick it, because you're going to end up in situations like this. It's crazy how you niggas, folk niggas especially, y'all baby moms consistently go on Facebook, any social media platform, period, and embarrass y'all. That shit shows a lot about character. You feel me? But y'all comment in the comment section, and y'all tell me what y'all think about the situation. I just think, I mean, his son shouldn't be doing what he do to her, but she shouldn't be at the precinct snitching. You feel me? Get that nigga jump. Call your brothers or some shit. Get that nigga jump. Make somebody fix him or some shit. Like, don't. Like, give his ops the address or some shit. Like, do not go to the precinct and snitch and then record it. Post it on social media. You look like a loser. It's your boy up in class. Don't forget to like, comment, subscribe. Hit the bell notification so you're notified every time I drop a new video. And go subscribe to my new channel. The link will be in the description of this video also. And it's in the previous video before this also. Go subscribe to that channel, because tonight I will be dropping a bang on there. See you all up in class.